Alright guys, so in this episode we reduced the threat level in Jet's territory, we got Buggy back, and we got our Dinki back. Enjoy! Alright ladies and gentlemen, and let's continue on with another fantastic mission.
Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack. She'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability.
Oh yeah.
Take a look, see.
Such as the Jack or special Magnum configurations. Revered by Chunk. To get started, enter the Archangel screen. What's an Archangel? Huh? F. Okay. Whoa! Okay, but well, we still got three parts missing, but okay.
Dead already.
I got
we don't even know how to fall over.
Speak for Jet. Great.
You see the eyes? They're the eyes of a killer.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see. Saint? I've been wondering.
Wait, what do you want me to do? Wait, I'm not getting this. Okay, convoy, okay, stronghold. Scrap crew. No, still not getting it. Oh, wait a minute.
About your amigo, the Dinkity.
Oh, okay, okay. I think I get it now. Okay, okay. I get it now. Let's actually get this. Okay, I'm just gonna
keep your hands where I can see him, Roach. If Top didn't let you inside, I'd have corpsed you.
I'm just gonna mark everything.
Three-legged companion.
And I'll be on my way then. No, wait, one more. Okay. Let's get a move on, shall we?
Don't need no weather.
Recall our
companion, Saint? The Dinki D?
Dinki D?
Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. No food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out. Yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Return to Rogatches and bring the dog and the buggy back to Jets. And let's go then.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics!
Tactics. Very clever, Saint. Question, where's the map? Settings. I already gotta check this again. There is no map.
Very clever. Woo-hoo. The hot air balloon.
There's the map. Okay. Now we got a problem. I have no chump's hideout. Let's try to set up his sanction. Okay. Found chump's hideout. Can I fast travel here?
The big pointers floating all around like my Scrotus boys. The Scrotus.
Great.
Balloons.
Yes! Yes!
I accidentally jumped out of the car.
Scrotus boys got them all around the spot they're prey.
Show me one.
Hi there. Bye-bye. How do I get Chump to follow me? Go. So, now we're going for Chump's hideout, I guess. If anything's gonna be on the way, I'll be doing that, I hope. But otherwise, I have no idea what all those markers on the map are. No idea. Thank you. Where are you going, bud? The party's just getting started. Harpoon. Bye-bye. You fix the car, I'll pick up the things. Let's go. Let's continue. This is actually getting better than where? Hello.
What's up? The gas toner. Kill him and take his car.
Come on. That all? Next. Great, we got 3 scraps here. Gotta find these 3 scraps and how the hell do you get up there? I really don't know. Okay, found a way up. And there's a dead man hanging from the roof. But look on the bright side, we got ammo, we got some scrap, and we get to glide down. Yeah! Awesome. Okay. Scrap here. What? There should be water here. Vantage point. Okay.
No.
Sorry, I don't have enough water. You'll die probably, but better you than me. Here's the van. Oh! So what's in it for me in this place? I think there should be one more scrap here. So how far up do I have to go? I'm high above the clouds. Okay, here we go down. Down, I said, down. Fret. I think all this part of the wasteland for Max and should build a Magnum Opus to be reduced. Reduce threat and injury by completing threat activities such as camps, campers, camps. Transfer, okay. I have no idea what it just said, but when it's
going to we're going to build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Have you spied the horrid scrap scarecrows which litter the land? Oh, if they're destroyed, the power of Scrotus is diminished.
Diminished.
Oh no, my eyes well up. My home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy. All blown to smithereens by infidels. Non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
Oh yeah, let's hope.
Buggy? Dude, she lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water too. Good dog.
Here.
Dinki.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, sir. I'll steer her safe.
You bet. Oh yeah, this thing doesn't have nitrous. Minefields. Nobody said anything about any goddamn minefields. I hate minefields.
Poor shit.
Smart dog. That's it? I don't see anything. What?
Let's go rummage, dog.
Good boy. Okay, so you have a minefield, which is more than just one mine. Minefield, and we also reduced. We've also reduced our the territory thing. I already have enough of these guys. Okay, so my sources tell me there's water here. Well, there is no water here. Wait. Get water. Okay. Something. What do you mean, carbon? Okay, we're almost there. Okay, we're getting there. Here we go, a little more. Holy shit. Okay, we made it.
Welcome back, driver. You brought us a tasty-looking morsel there. You gonna share?
No. You leave him alone. Dinki D's a friend. He's not for eating. We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinki D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together.
Okay, so I guess this is gonna be it for this episode, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye.
Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.